A dangerous attempt to make it through a yellow light caught on camera has Detroit police now reminding all drivers to follow the speed limit and traffic signals. The traffic camera shows the vehicle towards the bottom of your screen speeding up to make it through the yellow light when it collides with a car going the opposite way. This is in the Fenkel area. No word on how many were hurt. DPD says yellow or amber lights are a signal to slow down and stop.